Hey, what's good? What's good? What's good? Let's discuss this, man. You clearly see this whole ass nigga face rob the lady of $60. $60? Really? Check this out.
Caught on camera, Memphis police need your help finding a man who robbed a woman at gunpoint at an ATM in the airport area. Hello, I'm Greg Hurst. Stephanie is off tonight. WRG's Bria Jones joins us now live from the downtown police precinct after talking with the victim. And what did she have to say, Bria?
Well, Greg, the woman says while this man only snatched $60, he did manage to get away with her sense of security.
Shocking surveillance video captures the moment a typical ATM run turned into terror.
As I got my money out, the guy just rushed up on me and had a gun. And he was saying, give me the money, give me the money, give me the money. He was all up on me.
67-year-old Gloria Evans is the victim, seen here with a handgun pointed at her head. She agreed to share her story if we hit her face. She says the robbery took place the day before Mother's Day at the Orion Federal Credit Union branch on Mill Branch Road around 5 in the evening.
It kind of shocked me, and it did. It made me mad at the same time. I just was, take it, take it. You know, he just took the money out of my hand. He left the card, he left the receipt.
Taking $60. Here you can see Evans monitoring her surroundings. Despite being alert, she still found herself on the other end of a metal barrel.
He was waiting on me to get that money so he could rob me.
Tonight, Memphis police are hoping you take a good look at these clear images of the suspect.
What do you say to the young person that did this to you?
It ain't worth it. You know, don't do it. It's wrong. I know he had a mother, he had a grandmother, and his mother would be very disappointed in him doing something like that.
Memphis police are now investigating another ATM robbery on Winchester Road, where a man says another man hit him in the head with a gun and stole $600. It's unclear if the crime is connected to Evans's robbery that happened a month prior.
It makes me think, you know, and be more cautious now because I do think a little bit differently walking out of my door to go to my mailbox. And that just made about 15 steps from my door.
Memphis police say no arrests have been made in these cases. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 528-CASH. And reporting live downtown, Bria Jones, WREG.
Clearly see this whole ass nigga face. He took $60. $60, it comes to show that these individuals, these thugs, these hoe-ass niggas do not care about how much money they take. They do not care who they kill now. They killing kids, pregnant people. They just do not give a fuck. But yet, the community, I'm not gonna snitch. I'm not gonna say shit. Clearly see this motherfucker face. People know who this nigga is. Little Juju, little Antoine, Big Worm, big whatever. Is the community gonna tell the police who this guy is? I doubt it. That no snitching code. That no snitching code civilians even follow. But it's crazy. He's still a hoe ass nigga, stealing $60. Let me know what you think. I'm out of here.